Look for ways to join the pipe. So if you have steel pipe, how do you join the pipe? Which is going to divide the tools you use. So you can thread it, right? You can weld it. You can use mechanical joints to join it. And so when you thread the pipe, it has to be at least schedule 40 because you're removing part of the pipe. But schedule 40 pipe is as big, as heavy, as expensive. It takes bigger anchors and more weight on your structure as it's hanging on the wall. So what you could do is you could use thinner pipe, which this is schedule 10, we're going to be grooving. But you can't thread schedule 10 because it's too thick. And all of our competitors aren't that way. They're all straight. Just crank around. And what I like to do is, if you like to, is tighten it down and go once around. You'll feel how smooth the bearings are. Just do it. Why that's also so critical, that the in-air groover, where are they doing that? In the air. So they're on top of a 10-12-foot ladder. They're screeching overhead doing this, so it's hard to put that pressure on. And with this one, as it pulls itself on, you no longer have to be pressing it while you're turning it. So it's really sweet. And you'll stop making